to get mad.
How you looking that hard that you put my stuff on here wrong? Are you for real?
So, today's agenda, like you can see in the title. I don't know, y'all, since I moved. I moved to Houston like 2 weeks ago. And, you know, it's been kind of boring. I know it's a lot to do, but I'm not the type to make friends. Don't look at my nails, y'all. It's been a rough time. But I'm not the type to, like, make friends. I don't know. With females, I want female friends, but going out to get them, it's like, I'm, like, really big on genuine energy. And a lot of females, especially where I'm from, not really with that. So it's fine. And then on top of that, like, I do hair, and I feel like a lot of females will try to, like, use me. That's just my opinion, and it's happened before, so it's like, no. But, y'all, like I said, I've been bored, kind of. I just literally, like, go to work. When I get done work, I lay in my bed. So I feel like, you know what? I want an animal. I never had an animal. I never had a pet. Well, I did have a pet. Y'all, let me give y'all a short time, story time. I had a pet. His name was Fuzzy. He was like a golden retriever. And let me, hold on, y'all. This thing's too loud. This is my air purifier. It's so cute, y'all. But anyway, so, ooh, I done cut it back on. My bad. But yeah, y'all, basically, so I was like, what? I had to be like 8 years old. And sorry, y'all, somebody walked by my window. But I was like 8 years old. And I was like scared of it because I was small. No, I wasn't even eight. Scratched it, I'm lying. I had to be like five because I was like real little. My brother was like a little baby. So yeah, every time I get home from school, he'll be like jumping, run up to the car, barking. I'm thinking he trying to get me, but really he just wanted to play. Now that I'm older, so one day I got back home, I was like, mom, where Fuzzy? And she was like, oh, he ran away. But y'all, now I'm 21. I say about 5 years ago, my mama finally admitted, y'all, don't be mad at my mama. But she told me they dropped him off in the middle of nowhere. But like, y'all could have gave him somebody. Like, she was like, you was scared of him. So, yeah, y'all. But it's okay. So, anyways, I am ready for another pet. I want a big, huge dog. I want a bully. A big bully. I forgot what it's called. Y'all gonna have to drop it in the comments or something like that. But I want, like, a huge dog. But this apartment is a little bit smaller. And then when I have a dog, I'm going to treat it like my child. And I want to be more financially stable. So I was like, you know what? Let's start out with something small. I didn't want nothing that can stink. Like a hamsters, they cute. But I feel like they can make your room stink. Like if you don't, I don't know, y'all. It's just, the reason why I'm kind of like scared is because I know animals, every time I done went to like a friend house or something like that. And they had an animal, like they house to smell like it. Like a dog and stuff. I don't know, y'all. But I was like, a bunny. So I was looking up bunnies, y'all, and I'm actually about to meet the lady. She's like a breeder, and she breeds these beautiful, adorable bunnies, y'all. So I'm about to meet her like an hour or so, and yeah, I might, if I fall in love with it, I'm gonna just buy it, you know, go ahead and buy like the little cage for it. Yeah, it's gonna be fun, y'all. I just want to try it out. And, you know, get the experience. I'm going to be like a little mommy, y'all. Like, oh, my goodness. I already looked at, like, baby bunny clothes and everything. Like, oh, my goodness. They got, like, the blue-eyed one. And all of them, like, 8 to 12 weeks. Her business is Bunny Express Houston. So, y'all go check her out. She's, like, a very bunny and, like, she's a very funny lady. You can tell she really cares for those bunnies. And, yeah, y'all, I feel like y'all should support her, so. But yeah, so what y'all about to see now, I'm just finna do like a little small get ready with me, because like y'all, right now I got like one lash on. I'm finna get, you know, cute or whatever. Not even too cute, just dressed up to go. And also I gotta like run to Walmart and get a couple things, you know, a little necklace. I need some more trash bags because the one I got from Dollar Tree, I don't even know why I did that. They break real easy. Yeah, but yeah, that's what it's gonna be, so stay tuned. All right, yeah, so now I'm about to get ready to go. Last time I checked, it was like 11 o'clock. Alexa, what time is it? Okay, so it's 11:24, and I'm trying to be done in like 30 minutes. I don't got a lot to do. I just need to put this lash on and, put the lash on, put my wig on, and, yeah. So y'all finna watch me put my lash on. Okay, I had to clean it. Y'all, because I woke up last night, because I sleep in my lashes, because I don't be feeling like putting it on again in the morning. And no, my lashes don't be messed up. I don't know. I just normally don't sleep wild, I guess. Because some people be like, how you do that? Like, my lash be everywhere. I just do the thing. And yeah, so, okay. And another thing, I be seeing how people be like, oh my gosh, you use hair glue, y'all. It's honestly, like, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. But let me give y'all a little tutorial on how to do your lashes too, because I be seeing folks, they be having lash glue on their lid. I'm like, y'all don't take all that. So what you do is get a little bit on the comb, you know what I'm saying? And I blow it a little bit so it can get a little tacky, because it can't be too, what's the name? Too drippy. So you just get it and you put it on the lash. Just do it, y'all. And as y'all, you see how it's like, it's still a little watery, so as I'm doing it, I blow it. So it can be kind of thick. You see, y'all can't see, but it's getting thicker on there. I know y'all can't see that. You see how, like, now, it's like, is it going to focus? It's, like, thin, but just let it thicken out. See, here you go. You all see how it's, like, it's not drippy, it's kind of getting thick. See that? And you do that till you get like a good amount. You don't got to do a big old glump. You don't have to do all that. Stop putting so much glue. Y'all don't need all that glue. The key, and y'all don't have to go by this or what I do. This is what I do, okay? So, it just goes by how you apply it on. So, how you apply it on. You put it right above your lashes and you squish your real lashes into the glue. Now, don't be like, what? Like, my lashes gonna come off. Baby, if you putting on lashes in the way, it's gonna happen. But it also depends on how you take it off. So, they're gonna come off if you rip it off. Now, if you care about your lashes, all you gotta do with this is just get you some water, some warm water, put on your fingers, and dip the lashes, and it slides off, y'all. It's not too much. Like, stop. Okay, so you see how I don't got too much, but it's a good amount. So, put my glasses on. So, you just, now I'm finna try to put this on camera. So, you do that. Yeah, I can't do this on camera, but I'm finna try. Okay, you do that. You see, it's like it's right on top of the lash line. Oh, my lashes. Oh, I can't do this on camera, y'all. Okay. And then you open your eyes. See how that's lifted up? Just pull that thing down. And then, yeah, so then how it's like this. You see how it's tilted up and it's kind of too far over. So do all your accommodations while it's still wet. And make sure it's lifted up, because I be seeing y'all's go down as well. Dang, why am I out of breath? I need to go to the gym. I'm a little tired. Hey, y'all, my tippy toes. Now, y'all see how it's not pressed onto my eyelashes. All you got to do is just pinch it down. Pinch it down. Pinch it down. Oh, y'all done let this thing dry too much trying to play with y'all. Come on, y'all. So, basically, you just do it and you pinch it down. Man, I can't do it on camera, y'all, but do exactly what I did and do it to where you're comfortable. So, I'm about to put my lash on off camera, and then I'm going to come back. Because you see right now, it's not supposed to be like this. Like, it got to be on your lash. You see how close it is on my lashes? This is not. And I let it dry. I'm going to come back. Hold on. See, I'm back, and it's on. And I'm just, while the glue is kind of wet, but tacky, you're pressing your real lash into the glue. You see that? And be like real slow with it. And as you're pushing your lashes in it, you have to like, be like squeezing it and pushing it onto your eye, if that makes sense. Don't just squeeze it. Of course, it takes practice, but yeah. In their own. Now, this corner right here, a little awkward. Like I said, they was coming off when I was asleep. Am I gonna fix it? I don't know. Okay. Now, I'm about to put my wig on. Now, y'all, should I do, like, black or blonde today? You know what? Because I did black yesterday, and I'm like, should I do blonde today? Hold on. My bad, y'all. But, yeah, I think I'm going to do my black. Now, y'all, this hair right here, when I tell y'all it's so soft and, like, luxurious, y'all. Should I tell y'all where I got it from? I ain't gonna tell y'all. Now I'm gonna tell y'all. So y'all, basically, I got this from the Dollhouse Extensions. Y'all, this wig right here, this is an HD lace, full frontal 13x6 lace wig. And y'all, look at the density on this thing. This is 250 density. And I sweated it in yesterday, but I'm a flatter and I'm gonna show y'all. But look at the ends. Look how thick they are. We don't do thin ends or nothing like that. It is HD lace. I'm going to show y'all when I put it on my head, but hold up. I can't even show y'all because glue on my thing. But it's real HD lace. All I forgot to tell you is glueless as well. I've never put glue on my wigs, ever. So, yeah, y'all, it's HD lace. Let me put this on. Hold on. Put it on your forehead, right? You see how down on my forehead? All you gotta do with the glueless wig, get that thing, and you adjust that thing. Hold up. All y'all do is adjust it on your head, and boom. You got you a wig. That's it. And then the wigs are affordable as well. They're not high priced. I don't like doing it. I'm not going to charge on an arm and leg for a wig. And they last a long time. But y'all see? Glueless. Bulky. The only thing is when you... Well, this is lace wigs, period. Make sure your stocking cap under here is your color. I couldn't find my color. So I just threw one on. And I don't care. Like, I know I can do my own hair. But yeah, y'all, like... I got a flare in it, but... like buy y'all one. Another thing, do not ask me where I got this beauty from, because I know y'all is. Don't ask me, I'm gatekeeping, so sorry. Okay, next thing I'm finna do, I am about to do my little eyebrows, because y'all got thin eyebrows. Eyebrows to me is what make a look. I can look good with my eyebrows done, but when they not, if they just look bald or something. But let me show y'all a big difference it's about to do. And I don't like to use much, and I don't even be doing concealer like that no more. I ain't did concealer since high school. So I just lightly just, you see how that's doing? Just lightly brush it. And this right here is the color light medium brown. I don't like black. That just give too dark. I like a natural little look. And my little spoolie on here gone. So, but yeah. And look at that. Look at that transportation. I said transportation. Transformation. Like, tell you. I gotta have my eyebrows done. I can go without lashes, but your eyebrows gotta be done. And I love me some lip liner as well. And I love that. Not too much. Like, all this stuff makes a big difference to me. I definitely want to do contacts instead of my glasses. But that's only for when I'm really trying to get cute. I don't even care right now. Like, I'm not even styling my hair, honest. I'm not even going to run through with it with a flat iron. I'm not about to run through it. But y'all, this hair, oh my goodness, this is like the best hair I've ever had in my whole entire life. And I've been wearing weave since middle school. Middle school. Let me just say out one more time. Like, oh my, I'm sorry. But yes, y'all. And at night, ooh, some of my eye. What the heck? Okay. Don't play with me. Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna do glasses because I don't feel like doing the most right now. But yeah. This is it. Now I'm about to put me on some clothes because, Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 11:37 a.m.
Oh, that's 11:37. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I was gonna be like, okay, I'm not gonna flatter my ends and go. But I was like, Asia, stop being like that. Just do it. Because I honestly like, and I need to get out of there because I'm a female. But I don't, sometimes I don't be caring how I be looking. Unless like, okay, I'm about to go out somewhere. But like, I don't know. Another part of why I moved to Houston, I want like a big transformation. A big transformation for myself. Like I want to be a girl, act like a girl. Instead of just sitting all day in the house, not doing nothing. Like I just want to just... I don't know. I want to be more healthy. I'm one of the girls that doesn't eat a lot, but somehow got a lot of fat. I don't know, but I generally do not eat a lot. My best friend, like, literally would have to cuss me out so I can eat sometimes. I just don't be feeling like it. Maybe it was some type of depression thing or something, but I'm like, you know what? And I'm going to go back to the gym. I love like lifting and stuff. So I'm going to be going back to the gym. Especially when I found out that going to the gym, it don't take a lot of time to see results. It don't. Like for me, I start seeing a difference in myself the first 2 weeks. The other thing, well, one of the things is like, bro, when you go back to the gym, that first week of soreness is gonna tear you up. Like, y'all, because I started the gym like 3 times every day. First little week going to the bathroom, why? But I'm gonna go back probably next week because me and my best friend is gonna be going on a cruise in November, so that's like literally like 2 months from now. So I'm gonna go back to the gym because I don't know. I've been getting it, I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna post more content about that, like me going to the gym. If y'all interested in like, you know, gym content, like I'll do it. But yeah. Alexa, what time is it? Oh, it's okay, it's about 12 o'clock, it's 11:58. So let me get this little piece back here. When I tell y'all I love and hate this necklace because, oh, don't burn, because I my best friend bought me this necklace. It has all like my dead people I care about on it. Oh that's hot. It got both of my grandmothers and my mom because all of them are gone now. But the part I hate about it, it's so thin and it gets tangled up so fast and it cut me up. Like, I went to sleep with it one time, cut me up. But other than that, I really love it. But y'all, let me show y'all the hair. I'm not even promoting my brand. Like, I'm trying to really put y'all on. But look at that. Come on. Like, let me show you the ends again. Let me brush it. And it don't get tangled or nothing like that. Look at that. I don't play. One thing about me, I have always invested in my hair. I never liked it cheap hair. If you do, that's fine. Because I remember I got into it with a girl one time. Well, I ain't getting into it with her. But she got mad because I preferred, you know, quality hair over Amazon hair. And I'm not saying Amazon hair is bad. It's just, seriously, no joke. If you have wore good hair before, you will know Amazon is not great. It's not bad, it's just not great. I don't shop Amazon because I like great. I like my hair to last. I like great quality lace. I like hair that lasts. I done had this hair for like, I don't even know how long. This hair like straight out the box, right? No, I had this for months. I would say more than like, maybe more than, has it been about a year? I don't even know. No, not a year, but a long time. And it's like, it looks like it's straight out the box. Amazon hair, I feel like it don't last it long, but and then it's like picky choosy. Like, I just know, like, it'll look good for the first few days, but is it gonna last years? Is it gonna last forever? Cause this is gonna last forever, guaranteed. Yeah, they got good prices, but, and I'm cheap. Like, I would rather invest a lot of my money one time. Not keep,
investing a small or a medium amount all the time. This what? Like, no, makes sense. No, makes sense to me, but it makes sense to other people. I'm not judging. You like what you like, but I like what I like. I like quality. So I'm be up here. Y'all do what y'all want to do, but I'm not doing that. I like this. And everywhere I go, I get compliments on my hair. Like, literally, yesterday when I was going to promote my brand, because I was going out and I was, you know, passing out my flyers and things like that. When I went out my house, opened my door, somebody was walking down the side. She was like, I like your hair. I'm like, get you one. You know what I'm saying? I got some on hand. Get you one. But anyways, y'all. All right, let me show y'all the fit, too. Now, y'all, I was going to wear this little shirt with some tights. I wanted some shorts. But my legs ain't shaved right now. And then I don't like wearing lotion, y'all. And it's too hot for lotion. So, okay. I wasn't wearing tights, but it's too hot for some doggone tights. Then I was like, on top of that, I got on the wrong drawers right now for this dress. But I don't even care. Y'all, look at my boobies now. But this is the fit for the day. I'm wearing my hair. I'm wearing like to the side and, you know, real cute. Now I'm going to give like cute it girl today, you know, real simple. I don't gotta do too much, you know what I'm saying? Let me stop. But yeah, y'all, so like, well, Alexa said it's like 12 o'clock, gotta be like 12 o'clock on the dot right now. Let me crank my car.
I'm in the car. I just wanted to, you know, show y'all how my hair section is coming together. I'm waiting on my ceiling hooks to come so I can hang my neon sign with my logo. And I'm also like do girl talks and stuff and use this background. It's so pretty. I can't wait to start building my clientele and things like that. But, and y'all, I know y'all can't wait to take pictures in the mirror. Y'all got this mirror for y'all, not for me. You know, I don't care that much. You know what I'm saying? It's for y'all. This is a 6-foot mirror, 33 inches wide. This is what you call quality. This is what you call caring about your clients and their beauty. I love this mirror so much. Like, oh, I'm getting a little, I'm getting body.
Okay, y'all finna go for it. Let's go for it. Let's go.
Hey, I'm freaking over it. All these boxes in a big box in my trunk, and it ain't closed, and I gotta take it to the dumpster and get out again and take it out and put it in there. And I don't like the fact it was a man right there just watching me do all this. Like, he my neighbor. Let me let you know, son. That ain't very neighborly of you to watch me get all this stuff and I'm hot. Y'all, that took me out like dead. See, this hot, like, it's, what's the degree? Hold up. It's 100 degrees. Yeah. What am I don't like this. I probably looking right here, but I can't. I gotta look at myself. I'm gonna get a mirror. I might get it today, like a little mount for this phone to put in my car. I might get it today. All right. I don't even feel like recording, y'all. I'm gonna just see y'all when I see the my bunny, okay? All right. Okay. I need to practice looking in the camera. I'm looking in the camera. This is going to be weird. But I just pulled up. So, me and her are meeting, right? Because I can understand, like, she has, it's like at her ranch and she don't want random people pulling up. So, I get that. So, she's running a little bit late. She let me know, which is totally fine with me. I don't have a lot to do today. Yeah, so I'm just waiting on her to pull up. And, yeah.
Oh, no. You look nice.
Oh, thank you. Oh, look
but at people be looking at all that.
Look, wait. Hey, oh, she's scared. She's scared. Oh, I'm gonna get. I want her. This is what. Wait, don't say the price on. Don't.
See, you see that?
Not just yet. Oh, they scared. Oh my goodness. Come here, girl. Girl, stop. Hey, y'all. So, I just looked at the bunnies and I already found the one I'm in love with. Her name is Demonica. She's a girl. I'm about to go get the cash right now. I wanted to put the owner in the camera, but she's like, I look bad. But y'all, like, really, sis? Like, she is so pretty. She has the blonde hair. I wish she would get in and, like, tell us about her business. But Bunny Express Houston, the next video, I'm going to show y'all Demonica. Like, she is so pretty. But yeah, y'all, let me run and get some cash and I'm going to come back.
Sorry, y'all, for the awkward position. Let me turn the fan down. But y'all, I got her. She's like so scared right now. It's okay, mama. But here she is. Hi, Demonica. Say hey, girl. Say hi. Yeah, I'm about to go buy her. I got the air on because I know she hot. But I'm about to go buy her a cage right now and take her back home. But y'all, she is so cute. She just kind of shaky right now. She's scared. So I'm finna like, I was driving my music like real hot, but I'm finna like, you know, take it down a notch so she can get comfortable and things like that. But yeah, I gotta go to Walmart still. But I'm gonna just wait on that until I get, like, I'm gonna have to find some small put in so when I go shopping she can come with me, because I'm not gonna leave her in the car. It's too high out here and things like that. She's scared. It's okay, mama, you gonna love it here, I promise. Y'all, she is like so adorable. Oh, let me give y'all one more look. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. Y'all see she kind of shaking. Oh, yeah, y'all. Y'all can call me Mommy Asia now. I'm a mom, so you know. Now we're at PetSmart. I'm about to get her a cage and water bottle and things like that that she needs. The bunny section. Where's the bunny section? Excuse me, where's the bunny section? Yes, bunny. Okay. Yes, I do.
Oh my god.
She's so cute.
I'm just kidding. Are they selling him?
I just got her like 20 minutes ago.
All right. All the bunny stuff is going to be right here and okay. Along the other side as well.
All right, thank you. Look at, she's just moving around. Are you excited, mama? Now this cat, look, mama, look, I'm a little broke, but I'm gonna make sure you love it here, okay? So let's start off, you need you a cage because you're not gonna be doing what you're doing on my floor or nothing. So we need to get you a cage. Now I want to sit you on the floor, but I can see you like to hop out of boxes and stuff. She like to hop out of boxes. So we not gonna do that. Look her in the corner, look. Mama. You're so cute. You sexy. Just like your mom. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh yeah, I need a basket. Wait a minute. Let me get a basket. Let me get a basket. I had to get a basket. Y'all, I had got too excited. I put it in here. Because I see she like hop out of boxes. She look mad, but it's all right. Come on, mama. We can go shopping, period. Okay, so I got to get her a cage, some vitamins, a bottle of water. Not bottle of water. A water bottle, and I'm gonna get like some little something to play with and her some food. Are you fed? Like, are you greedy? Like, cause I'm not. I know she need a water bowl. I need to get her like a small one so she don't drown in it because, like I said, she is a little baby. See, my house is like gray, so I think I'm a color coordinated. And this right here, I feel like it's real cute. I feel like she'll like this one. This is like, what, $8.99, $10. I'm gonna get this one. This is real cute. Okay. Yeah, she look bad. She look bad. She wanna get out. You gotta wait. Okay. She need bedding. Yeah, let me get some bedding. Okay. Oh, I ain't gonna let it hit you, girl. Okay. Now, I want to get her, like, so she can have a lot of fun. I want her to be roomy. I don't want to give her, like, no basic cage. Like, y'all, this is my child. Like, I don't play by my child. She not going to get no little basic cage. No. Like, she finna have her some fun. Now, that's hamsters that, like, the spinning wheel. You're not going to be doing all that while I'm at work or while I'm asleep. It's not happening. So you can have fun, but you ain't getting no spin wheel. Y'all, oh my God, look. Y'all, it's like a princess castle. Wait a minute. Y'all. Oh, it's a castle and a dinosaur. You ain't get both. Mama, do you want girl, I need a tripod bag. Do you want a council? And I see the council right here, y'all. I might get this, but it got doggone spin wheel in it. Y'all, if she wearing me with this spin wheel, it's gonna be on. It's gonna be on. Okay.
Y'all, this is for like,
and she sent me like the specific food to give her, specific vitamins and stuff like that. This is a cute water bottle, but she little. Let me give her this one. It's like glass. This is cute. It's a lot. Look at her trying to get out. Why are you getting out? That ain't so, yeah, get the monitor. Get back in the box. As long as you don't fall out, don't crawl out, because this hole is my mom. You're going to have to get in. Put, don't get out of here, you're going to fall out. Y'all, look at her, like, she is so cute. Hold it. Y'all, she trying to get out. You got to stay in the box, girl. Thank you. And you better not move, because she moved fast, y'all. Like, she was trying to hop out the box, like, and your small self can fit through them holes. Look at her. She getting out. Okay. Are you trying to get away from me? Are you excited? Because it's not happening. You're stuck with me forever. Now, mama on a budget, y'all. So she finna get her. Is she a baby anyway? You know what? She might be fat. I'm going to give her a little bigger one. I'm going to give her a bigger one. Okay, so this is her little water bottle. Real cute, real chic. Oh, my bad. I ain't gonna scare you. Okay. Oh, here you go. Right here, the drops. So here, right here, y'all. These are like the vitamin drops that you have to give to them. It's called Beta Drops. I need to turn the camera around. Y'all, I can't turn around. I ain't got no little high-tech camera or whatever, but I'm gonna turn the camera around. Hold on.
Yeah, here's the drops right here. Now I have to actually make sure what's the difference. Oh, that's for guinea pig. This for rabbits. Okay, yeah, that's the right one. That's $10. That's for you.
She being bad already.
And it was something else I had to get to. But y'all, let me show y'all this cage I'm gonna give her. Now, y'all, I ain't never had one before, and I don't know, but these are for hamsters and guinea pigs. Like, is it the same for a bunny? Like, and how big is you gonna grow? Like, you gonna grow real big? Just look, she look like she know. Oh, she knows it. She not even. You must know I'm talking about you or something. The Monica. Oh, you don't know your name, you gonna know it later on. You gonna know it. Oh, he also likes some little cute toys. But she's small, y'all. I ain't gonna do it. Okay. I don't even know what food I'm gonna get. Hold on, y'all. Let me look at the list and then I'm gonna come back. Okay, y'all. So, as I'm literally on the way to get some puppy pads put on the floor because I got her like a courtyard cage so she can get out and stuff like that. Why was she almost at pee on the way? On the way. You gonna pee on the way to get the pad? Are you for real? I think she hear me talking. She know because... She, look at her. She even tell she getting comfortable. Cause at first she was just sitting right in that corner. Now she getting comfortable, but y'all, like. And I hope this cage can fit, cause y'all got this big old cage. Like, I'm trying to find a puppy pad, y'all. I'm gonna do it. She just licked. Ooh. Look, she trying. She trying to lick around. Y'all, she's like really nosy. I said, she is super nosy. I can't believe you sit here and pee, embarrass me. Why would you pee out here? Why would you pee? Y'all, I can't find a puppy pad. Dang. There's a lady I was talking to. I'm gonna get her like a little bed and stuff to play in the living room and everything. Like, when I tell y'all this is my daughter, this is my daughter. Like, I'm looking for the puppy pads.
I'm sorry. I could not find it. Over here on this side? Okay, I was on the wrong side. Thank you. Dogs and stuff. I'm gonna give me a dog, y'all, when I here they go. I'm gonna give me a dog when I'm like way more financially stable. I am now, but this ain't nothing but a little baby. She ain't but 2 months old. My dog, he gonna be like super big. He gonna require a lot of money. Okay, this $30 because she already pissed, grandma pissed in this stuff. She little, like, do I even need, I'm gonna get this one. $16. Get a lot of 50 count. I ain't gonna go to the store all the time. Okay. I gotta sit down here. And I'm gonna have to get somebody to bring that cage outside. I think it's about it for her little self. Now, the lady said that she was going to get me, like, some clothes for her, but I already put stuff in the cart, Amazon cart. Let me ask if I got some here. Well, I don't think, I don't want to keep bothering that lady, y'all. Like I said, I'm literally learning, like, now. I'm learning now, so. But, yeah, y'all, this is, like, my emotional support pick. Because, you know, leaving alone, sometimes it's not really easy and all the stuff is going on. I just be, you know, I need some quiet, some cute. Oh, yeah, I'm about to check out. And also, I want that cage. You say you can bring someone to bring it out? Okay. Now, my budget today was $120. I hope I'm going to pass it. Use my card.
It's hot as heck out here, but we just loaded everything up. I had to put my seat down for this big old cage to fit. And look at her, just up here, just chilling while I'm going through all this in the air. I look at my flowers, y'all. Check me out. You know what I'm saying? Screenshot. When I go in this Walmart, they been outside. Can't take my daughter up in here. Don't call her no. This ain't no bunny. This ain't no animal. This is my child. Do y'all see that? Do that like a bunny? No, it don't. So don't play with me. I don't play about my children. Don't play with me like that. Okay? When I go in this Walmart, you better not say nothing about my child. Or I'ma flip it upside down. I don't play like that. I don't. So, yeah, we about to see how this gonna happen. If y'all see me on channel, whatever news channel in Texas is, because it ain't 12 no more, don't play with me. Y'all, I'm in Walmart, and honestly, I feel like I should take her home, because I feel like they're gonna say something, but we're gonna see. Ooh. They been not saying nothing to her. Me and your girl just got done shopping. She being nosy once again. I know one thing, you just better not get out that box. You gonna get out. But yeah, I just got me some Charlie's. Baby, that's all I've been eating fast food wise since I got here. Like, Philly cheese steak. Like, look. Wait, ooh. I don't know if y'all getting like a good look at it, but did they cut my bread wrong? Or did it, y'all, let me tell y'all something, like, dead serious. Okay, so I'm about to go in there and cuss him out because that dude, the same dude that fixed my sandwich, was looking at me the whole time. Y'all, these Mexicans here, when I tell y'all they love them some black girls, them Mexicans, like, you can't even speak English, and he just, you put my stuff on here wrong. Doing it because he want me to go back in there. That's what it is. How you put my stuff out here backwards? No, I can't even, bruh. No, wait a minute, I'm gonna show y'all. Wait, my sandwich, that's the part that closed. Why is it going the wrong way? You know what, all right, I'm just, why would you put my stuff on here backwards? And like, boy, how did you y'all promised a guy, like, on everything. He was looking at me the whole time. How you put the sandwich backwards? I'm about to get mad. How you looking that hard that you put my stuff on here wrong? Are you for real? Boy. These boys. I almost said the word that I can say that other folks can't say. But I feel like I'm going to just shut up. Why would you do that? Well, okay, this will be good though. Make it. I can't eat pizza yet. And then they ain't cut it. Boy, how you do that? How you put this on here backwards? Now my hands just messed up. It's all right though, because I'm hungry. Y'all. Yeah. I'm about to get her a little bit of greens too. Hold up. Cause I don't want to eat it. She ain't eating. Come on, let me get some. That's just she eat it. Actually, no. I want to wash them off first. But yeah. Next stop is the house. And it's like, y'all, I'm going to get all this stuff out by myself in the heat. But I'll see y'all in a minute. Look, I'm home, mama. Okay. Y'all, I tell y'all, I'm so tired. Hold up. Let me put you down. Oh, Jesus, y'all. All right. Let's do a haul of everything I got. Let me turn this light on first. Well, y'all know. Wait, let's do this. As y'all know, Houston apartments in the living room do not have living room lights. Y'all not finna see outside where I stay. Okay. Here we go. Now, y'all, I'm about to, I want to let her out so she can get a feel of it, but I need to wait till I put all this stuff up. But I'm finna do a haul. So, the stuff I got for her, well, let me show y'all everything I got from Walmart. Mama, if you want to come out, you can. She getting old. She like, what is this? What? See, look at you. Hello. I got my stuff on there with her. Yeah, I was struggling, like, getting all this stuff up here by myself. And it's hot. I need to hurry up because I'm finna, because if I'm hot like this, y'all, I'm gonna get us some water, but let me tell y'all everything I got. So I got some more Tupperwares, like I said. What I got for her is celery. She probably finna get out. Probably not. I don't know. She never like actually got out yet, but I'm not gonna underestimate her. I think she'll get out.
She is so cute. Come on. Come on. Come on. She'll get comfortable enough. And of course, if she do get out, I'm going to make sure she don't fall or anything. I'm going to just take her out. Come on. Please don't pee on my car, but she peed earlier, so. She gonna feel everything. Yeah. Okay, let me just prop it up so y'all can see everything that's going on. See, a fly got in here. That's why I hate opening this door. Look at that. Oh, child. Okay, y'all, let me turn it around. I got her some celery. I'm about to, when I get done, I'm finna wash it out. I'm about to wash everything. She keep getting out the camera. She not gonna stay in the camera. I'm just let her run around and do what she do. I'm not gonna chase after you. Celery. And I got her some carrots, because y'all know they love green. Look at her trying to drink my water. Y'all can't even see her. But you the star. You need to get in the camera. Come on. Okay, baby. She is not trying to. She don't want me bothered, so I'm not going to bother her. Every time I try to get her now, she's trying to jump everywhere. Come on. She. Okay, I'm leaving alone. She's trying to get a feel of everything. Now, for me to get some, this girl, she finna go. Y'all, she just got on her belly and slid. She is too cute, but I got me some Oreos. Quit licking my foot. I got me some cookies, some Cheez-It. Now, these I discovered, I love these with, she keep on. Like, what you trying on? Now she getting up on me and stuff. Now you comfortable? Because at first she was like, what? She know I'm not going to hurt you, girl. Cheese, I like these with my tuna. I got some more eggs because I ran out of eggs while making my tuna. And this is Charlie. Let me put it up. Y'all, this girl, real life move fast as hell. Yeah, I ain't know where I just lost that girl that fast. Oh. But anyway, she got like a little courtyard. Y'all can kind of see it right here. I'm going to show y'all in a minute. But I just wanted something where she didn't feel. I don't want her to feel congested. I want her to feel open. She's going to always be like out the cage. I didn't like kind of bunny proofed it a little bit. Yeah, so in a cage, it don't have like a bottom part. And I don't want her to accidentally pee or nothing. Because the cage more than likely going to be in here or in my room. And it's like, I don't even play like that, Bookie. So, you trying to say my feet thing, son? Why you keep going on my foot? But yeah, I'm going to put this under the courtyard. And she been not, she seemed like a bitch about it. So she been not tear it up. Don't tear up these pads or move it around. This is what I'm about to do. You keep on. She's just excited because she knows her mama gonna take care of her, and this is the best place for her. Okay, then I got her some rabbit food by Essentials Oxbo. It's young rabbit food, actually, because like I said, she only 2 months. She literally just made 2 months today. She was born June 2nd, and I was born June 12th, and I was born July 12th. But yeah, this is that's in Spanish, my bad. Yeah, young rabbit food. This stuff backwards, but y'all get the picture. All right, yeah, get in here because I'm about to put it to where you can't get out because you is doing too much. Let me show y'all how I got her right now. Yeah, because she won't beast. She done knocked it down. She has been hopping around. Okay. Oh, I got her some bedding trays with a bed in it. And what I'm going to do is, since it's like little, it's three of them. It's like plastic. And when she,
She just bunny hop old and stuff. Oh my god. Anyways, I got her these. I'm just cleaning them out and probably like reuse these plastic parts. Why would you get out of there like that? Why would you do that? And look at her. Nope, nope, nope. Let me show y'all her her cage. And after that, y'all, I promise this ain't my coochie or nothing. This is dark.
So like I said, it's like a little courtyard. There's nothing under it. I'm just gonna put like bedding pads under there.
Is it bedding pads? Is that what it's called?
Yeah, bedding pads, I think. The little with the dogs pee on and stuff. Put that under there and y'all, I'm so mad, y'all. I could not get that princess one because look at her, like she fat. She's fat. Uh-uh. Nope, not yet. I got a pair of stuff. Me a minute. Alexa, play Moneybagg Yo.
What do you want me to play?
You don't have to wait. Alexa, play Moneybagg.
What do you want me to play?
Alexa, play Moneybagg Yo Radio on Pandora.
Moneybagg Yo Radio from Pandora.
So I done built it. Whew. It's so cute, but this thing I underestimated. I knew it was gonna be big, but this thing is like huge. She just been sitting over here chilling. I've been trying to like feed her. She don't want to eat the little carrot, I guess, and I guess what she went thirsty, I guess. So I guess. But yeah, I'm about to put her in here, y'all. Let's see how she acts. Okay. Let's get you out and see. Let's see how she going. Is her foot stuck?
just looking like, what? Oh my goodness. Oh. Y'all ignore that. That's my neighbor. Oh. Now why would you hop off the Don't do that again. Yeah, I guess you don't like it, but I'm finna put some little pads down. I mean, y'all, for now, I'm tired. She finna be in this living room. Don't nobody be here. This her little room, I guess. Y'all, let me tell y'all. Y'all remember I had her, like, over there, and I had, like, the food and stuff, had a corner in. Why I go back over there, she boo-booed over there. But it's kind of crazy, because, y'all, the poop was cute. What the world? It looked fake. It was, like, really little and fake. When I picked it up, it didn't smear or nothing. It just was, like a little toy or something. Yeah, y'all. Let me get in here with her. Hold on. I'm in here with her. She trying to get behind me. She is behind me. You can't get out, Bookie. You're the star of the video. You're not gonna speak. She keeps getting behind us. Why didn't you want to eat? Like, is it too big or something? I'm scared to break. You need to eat how much you gonna eat. Cause she's sniffing it. You don't want the carrot, though? Oh, she might get it, y'all. Can you please eat for me? Okay. Y'all, she's trying to eat it. She eat it. Oh, she's eating it. Man, she got some strong teeth. I didn't know they were that strong. She's so cute. She tearing it up. At first, she did not want it. God. She is tearing this stuff up. Can she hop up there? Yeah, that's high. I don't think she can hop up there. Oh, look at her. What's wrong? I guess she was scratching herself. But yeah, y'all, I'm about to just let her do her thing up in here. I'm gonna chill with her. And she don't wanna eat no more. I'm just put it here. But yeah, y'all, thanks for tuning in. I really hope that you guys enjoy. Make sure y'all subscribe. Don't come over here if you subscribe, because it's like, what would you do that for? That's weird. Very weird energy. But yeah, make sure y'all subscribe, hit the bell so you guys can get notifications of I just got my first order in Houston. So I have a pretty girl. She ordered the 3-bundle deal. This is a 16-inch 5x5 HD closure in the inches 18, 20, and 22 bundle. Here's my first customer in Houston.